We're gonna mask off any of the important markings on the scope. You know, anything that tells me as far as like my magnification, my windage, elevation, any of those kinds of marks, I wanna make sure to preserve that and not cover it up with paint. That being said, if you mask off the logo or the branding on your scope, you're weird, don't do that. Just go ahead and paint over that. But make sure to keep all the good stuff covered up.